In 1998, Final Fantasy VII was at the peak of popularity, so much so that the main characters appear in Namco's 3D fighter, Ehrgeiz God Bless the Ring. Let's take a look.